Just for the sake of curiosity, I decided to jump off, and now I landed in some sewers. What the heck is that? I just took out a few worms. And there's not really that much difference, I think. Here we go again. Okay, is there any way to avoid the grab attack? I'm holding the damn button. Also, doesn't he use the minigun in this game? When is he gonna use the minigun? If he actually never uses a minigun in this game and actually uses it in one of the Resident Evil movies, who gave him a minigun in the other games? If he only... What the fuck? What the hell? Oh, gosh. I turned on the emergency power supply. I'm shooting it! What the fuck?! Okay, that was disastrous, but thank gosh.
Carlos, I'm sorry about Murphy, but there was nothing you could have done.
Yeah, you're right, Jill. I'll operate the cable car.
Nikolai won't be joining us. Come on, let's go.
It's looking good.
Never is gonna pop up, is it?
Mikhail!
Mikhail!
Oh gosh, darn it! I'm gonna die. Did that work? Well, he did what he...
No, the brakes are out.
Oh. We should probably get out of here.
It's useless.
You didn't jump. He's not dead, is he? Oh, please don't tell me he's dead. He seriously didn't jump out of the freaking window. Gosh darn it. I'm going back. Okay, let's try this again. Okay. Oh, gosh. No. No! Okay, that's how you press the map. Okay. Where's the safe room? I need... Where's Carlos? The clock tower key. Oh my gosh.
Carlos, I don't believe it. You're alive.
I'm not sure how we're gonna get out of this town.
What are you talking about? We made it.
You don't get it. They have no intention of letting us make it back alive. Do you really think we can trust their great evacuation plan? Huh, it's just a piece of paper.
But we don't have any other choice than to trust them right now.
No, if we're gonna die, then we should get to choose when it happens.
So that's it then, huh? You're giving up?
No, I just... I can't handle it.
Did he seriously go out there just to die? There's like a bunch of zombies out there and... What's this? Okay. D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U-D-U- D. Okay. What's this? Are you kidding me? Oh shit, it's the spider. Forget spiders. Okay. Idiot! Okay, what? Ah, okay. Good thing I got that written down. Okay, now I got it. What's this? You fucking asshole. Past goddess. Western goddess and future goddess. Yes! That took a little while, but I finally got it. Nice shot. That did not work. Oh! No! Die. Thank goodness for the acid rounds.
October 1st, night. I woke up to the sound of falling rain. I can't believe I'm still alive.
Now it's up to Carlos.
Carlos?
It looks like our roles have been reversed from when we originally met, huh? Don't worry, Jill. This chapel is safe.
I've been infected by the virus, haven't I?
Hey! Take it easy.
I'm okay. Don't feel any pain. But that's what bothers me. If I can't feel anything, then what does that mean?
Don't give up, Jill. I'll take care of you. Whatever you do, don't let that virus beat you.
So now we're playing as Carlos. Well, that's all the time we have for today. Please consider liking and subscribing, and we'll pick up next time.